There are another incident in Cape Town. Four people have died in two separate fires in Cape Town. The fires broke out in Calitshaw and Dunoon in the early hours of Sunday morning. Just after 4:30, the City of Cape Town's Fire and Rescue Service was informed that an informal structure was on fire in Kondu Informal Settlement, just off Jaffa Masmola Drive. Fire and Rescue spokesperson Jermaine Carroll said three people died. The structure was completely destroyed and two men and one woman sustained fatal burn wounds, Carroll's added. In Dunoon, one person died at around 4:45, after structures caught alight in Usasaza Street in Bkala Informal Settlement. Firefighters came across a body that was burnt beyond recognition, said Carroll's. The police are investigating the circumstances that led to the fires.